Good morning students, I am Aisha Munshi. I am handling math subject for 4th standard. In our previous class, we learned the international system of place value. Today we are going to solve some exercise based on international system of place value. Exercise number 3, write the numbers names in international system. Here is two numbers. First one is 7,453,129. In international system of place value, here is no lakhs and crores numbers. Here is direct million and after million, here is thousands numbers. 7,453,129. So students, simply write here, number 9 comes in a ones column, second 2 is tens column, 1 is in a hundreds. Third one, next 3 is in 1000, 5, 10,000 and 4 is 100,000 and last 7 is in millions. So students, write here 7 million, next 553,000, 453,000, next 129. And number is 7,453,129. In a name, this number name is 7,453,129. Next is 2,049,802. So write here simply your place values. 2 is in a ones place, 0 is in tens place, 8 is in a hundred place. Next, 9 is in thousands place, 4 is in 10,000 place and 0 in a 100,000 place. Last 2 is in millions place. So write here, in a hundred place there is no any number, so write 49,000. So students, number is 2,049,802. Here is number's name, 2,049,802. Write down these examples in your maths notebook. So students, write down the homework. Your today's homework is write number's name, number name in international system. We have solved just A and B. You have to solve in your notebook C, D and E on page number 88. Do this homework in your maths notebook and send on WhatsApp. Thank you.